Okay, Harry, we'll start with you.
Yeah, the teachers expect us to be in class too.
I think the teachers expect us to show up for class.
I have so many complaints. Like, I have a huge list. I have
100. Oh, Abigail, could you do me a favor? Just email me that, and we'll have a separate individual meeting, okay? Thank you.
The water fountains? Still really bad.
What the heck is a kumbaya?
Ooh, CTA rock!
You want me to explain kumbaya?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, it comes from the Hebrew word for therapy session, I think. And it is an exercise where the students sit around a circle and complain, mostly.
Where's Mrs. Delman?
Budget cuts.
Hey, I have a sore throat. Can I get a cough drop?
Yeah, you certainly can.
How long has your throat hurt?
Just for a little while now.
Okay.
Hopefully the water and the cough drop will help you feel better.
Thank you. Hey, I have a sore throat. Can I get a cough drop?
A cough drop? Yeah, no,
I don't think so. I've got some ice here.
Why don't you hold this on your throat? That'll help you feel better.
This recent test, the class average was a 95.2.
Okay.
This recent test average was a 30.4%.
Yes!
Check it out, we're only 50 markers. I'm probably gonna have enough for the whole year.
Do you have a marker from that 50 set?
This probably works.
Yeah.
Wow, this connection's great.
Yeah, same.
Wow, this is great connection. Thanks for the hotspot, Abigail.
Anytime.